Hi and welcome to this lecture. This is Ahmed here. So what to expect from this course? Well, before answering this question, let me share with you why I designed this course. In 2015 and 2016, I have designed and manufactured two small formula cars for my university, right? And back then, SolidWorks was one of our main sponsors. These cars cost very much, and unfortunately, our budget was very limited to invest in other softwares, so I had to consider SolidWorks in almost all the design tasks, and the results were amazing. During this period, I've discovered fantastic features in SolidWorks. I've used SolidWorks 2D sketch blocks to make the suspension initial dynamic designs, the complete car modeling and correct assembly, surfacing to model the body, and also the delivery was amazing. The drawings, animation, motion study, even the illustrations were done in SolidWorks. It was an amazing experience for me to master this leading CAD software, and now I am here to share my knowledge with you through this course. What is special about this course? Well, there are so many courses in SolidWorks, and this makes sense because 32% of job-seeking CAD skills request SolidWorks users. So when you consider learning SolidWorks, you are increasing your job chances as a CAD designer, right? And most probably you have learned the basics. You can model different 3D parts, you can assemble them, make drawings, etc. But how about learning unique skills in SolidWorks? I'm giving you the chance through this course in which I will be teaching SolidWorks 2D Dynamics. SolidWorks provides amazing tools for the designers to use them in the preliminary design phase. For example, imagine that you are designing a robot arm and you want a handy and quick layout to check the design mobility, so you can edit the design, optimize the mechanism before moving to the detailed 3D design. I am not only explaining the 2D dynamics tools in SolidWorks and leave you deal with, but there are also so many exercises, quizzes, and 4 complete projects explained step by step in the last section so that I can make sure that you got the maximum benefits out of this course. If you are a CAD designer and want to learn SolidWorks 2D animation and motion analysis through real applications so you can implement these tools in your projects, this course is designed for you. Thank you for watching and see you in the next lecture to go through the course content.